So basically, they are totally the same compared to the old LT750.
It's the same chassis. Really,
just
the only difference in the chassis
is
the antenna guard, and then we added 12 channels and the 6 gigahertz frequency.
Okay, got it. Okay, thanks.
Yeah. Yeah.